why you might be cutting these wrong.
First off, it starts with a sharp knife. By the way, this is not a sharpener, this is a honing rod. The first way. I don't really know what to call this cut. I think maybe a gem cut.
This way just seems more wholesome, you know? This is probably the best way I would recommend to dice a tomato.
Now, one of the worst ways, well, let's not say worst. Let's not be that dramatic. This way just seems a little inefficient.
Which way do you prefer, one, two, or three?